Howdy, folks. Lerdy here, coming at you from the MCL, getting ready to kick off another CCOT. And I tell you what, if you got your Okie handy, go ahead and pick him up, because it's karaoke time. We're going to go ahead and start off tonight with a little glow and give you a chance to get cheek to cheek with a little country bumpin'. All right.
Blanky frame upon a tall bar stool, with a long soft southern drawl, he said, "I'll just have a glass of anything that's cool." The barroom girl with parting knowing eyes slowly looked him up and down. Bumpk'n found his way to town. She said, "Hello, country Bumpk'n. How's the frost down on the Bumpk'n? I've seen some sights, but man, you're something. Where'd you come from, country Bumpk'n?" It was just a short year. From the woman's face, she was lying on her deathbed, knowing fully well her race was nearly run. But she softly smiled and looked into the sad eyes of her husband and her son, and she said, "So long, country bumpkin.
Kind of sad, but thanks for